quick. You're not a gangster. We're not.
Some believe in love and some believe in friends, but niggas like me believe in making ends. Cause even when your bitch wants to trip around,
you know the money shot you save is sound.
Now I'm about to take it back to 84, when I was 14, kicking back in the trees, west side if you please. At 436 West Spruce was the spot, with me, Wang, Mike, Shot, Nookie, Slug, and Five Dime, Zelly if you with me. Just let that shit kick if your head ain't spinning from dipping all those sticks. Cause way back in the day they used to love a wet daddy screaming,
oh, that lay a set
with them laces on that caddy. And you couldn't deny a hit from that Buddha tie going round and round the driveway. Now it's coming my way and I'm zoned out at a young age, and the whole Spruce Street was my stage. Now back then I was in the 8th grade steady, my niggas my age was getting paid already. Yeah, like that nigga Sam or even Young Blue, they make their first million for the age of 22. Like Dan from Cedar Block, him and Little Motor, James from Pyru Street with the motors. Rest in peace, Little Noopy, he didn't have to brag. Rolling to the 10th grade in a Fendo rag. Well, goddamn, how can I be damned? I asked my sister Jack for some help, and she told me, look around, nigga, they don't sell dope. It sells itself while they kick back and just collect the wealth. And now I'm thinking, ain't nothing fly about these dirty ass baggies. T-shirt ginger, pro wings tacky. This could be a way for me to flip that little funky $20 that I earned. Right then is when I learned that.
Some believe in Jesus, some believe in Allah, but niggas like me believe in making dollars. Cause even when your niggas wanna be untrue,
you know the money's due to you.
Yes, yes.
Some believe in love and some believe in friends, but niggas like me believe in making ends. Cause even when your bitch wants to trick around,
you know the money shit you save and sound.
Pete, I get to dub on the person 15 for a fact. So instead of spinning it up, I gave my money to Jack. Now she jumped in the ring and said, I'll be right back. When she came in, she put me down with a plastic sack. I turned my 40 into 8, and that was my profit. I'm keeping my rocks in the house and not in my pocket. Sister Jackie's in the kitchen with some boiling water, baking soda, fresh powder, baby bottles, making mocha bottles. Checking her back dips, slanging rocks to tricks. Donzelli dipping sticks, went and bought him a 6. And 500 block each, running things, you see. Moving gallon after gallon and key after key. I'm telling you, I done seen it all. From niggas hitting the Sherman and they pass out on the wall. For pluggers wanting to hit so bad they let their panties fall. Teeth rotten, hair gone, and whole checks get blown. But yet I'm still breaking these pebbles like Bam Bam. Sending pins, splitting rocks to the tick-tock. I went from wearing khakis to Sergio Tacchini while my rocks is disappearing like a great Houdini. I bought a gang of clothes, all of my equipment, and getting something new with each and every shipment. Money gets made and money gets spent, and how these jealous niggas acting only makes it evident.
Some believe in Jesus, some believe in Allah, but niggas like me believe in making dollars. Cause even when your niggas wanna be untrue,
you know the money's due to you.
Yes, yes.
Some believe in love and some believe in friends, but niggas like me believe in making ends. Cause even when your bitch wants to trick around,
you know the money's due to you.
Check it. Now in 1988 I moved away to LA. My niggas playing Hammond Jr. gave me a place to stay. On my way up from bottom rock, bitches starting to jock, cause my hair's getting longer and game's getting stronger. To pull my own weight, I went and got me a job. But by then, Hammond Jr. really started to squab about whether I should go or stay. She told him either he go